could probably give this to assholes, but oh my god. I don't really need the Sword Slayer, to be honest. Cause I think I would use the Killer Axe for it. Whatever, I'll get rid of the Sword Slayer. And then, let's see. I should probably have, should I have Ellie Wood take care of him? Wait, let me check the range first. Alright, let's see. You know, I guess I can use the, Alright, Elliot, don't let me down. Wonderful. Alright. Alright, Elliot deserves a level up. 40 HP, nice. Speed, luck, and defense increase. That's great. Alright, now I gotta heal up Hector. But let me check the range on this one. Alright, so around here is the safest so far. Yeah, let me go heal up Hector. Alright, it's not at full, but that's fine enough. And then, let's see. Alright, let me see. Alright. Harkin should be fine. Let's see. I really need to... Oh, man. Who's in range? Marcus is in range. Should probably get him out of there. Can I rescue? Alright, let me think who I should rescue first. Wait, who has better resistance? 14, 14. Both Hector and Osmond do. Crap. Should probably rescue both Harkin and Elliewood out of there. Ah, great, I can't. Shoot. And again, I think Harkin should be fine. Let me go cast a play on Marcus. And still haven't finished my Thanksgiving dinner. Alright. Let me drop him off here. Oh, I'm so dumb. Oh wait, I can just move Hawkeye out. No. Alright. Let me see. I feel like, you know, even if Oswin, Hector, and Harkin take the damage, I think they'll be fine. So I might as well end my phase right there. Oh, they're coming. Okay, he took the hit, but that was the last bolting. Alright, so there's nothing to worry about right now other than the fact that he's gonna come at me. Alright, what should I do against this morph? He has 7 defense. Who's the strongest? Hector is. And then, if I had Hector baiting him, 17 damage. But what's your movement speed? 6, so... yeah, I could probably move Oswin out of the way. Let's see, Lloyd, jeez. Alright. So let's see, Alright, I need a sink. Let me calculate the damage. So this one's 20. 21, that's 41 damage. If I had Oswin here, he'll take 11 damage each. And I can have him use the Rex Hasta. 21. 22, that's 43. 43, that's... so, minus 18. That's 35... 25 damage? Alright, I need to think of this thoroughly. I think what I should do is I should have Oswin bait him here. Have him use the Rex Hasta. Oh wait, I do have the Silver Lance, that's right, I do. I can give that to, I can give the Excalibur to assholes in exchange for the Silver Lance. That's not a bad idea. Even though this is off to the point on how I should handle this. So 13, 31. Who's the most resistant? Pent. So that's 11 damage. If I were having an attack, 19, 29. He'll take 13 damage. Trying to sink. You know what? Let me heal up Oswin. I'll just use a man, I don't really care. This is the final chapter. Doesn't really matter anyways. She leveled up, so that's good. Alright, magic, luck, and resistance increase. Wonderful. So I should probably have Oswin lower Lloyd over here. Let's see, 21, 41. So Oswin will take like 11 damage. And if I were having to have Oswin attack, so that's 22 with the strongest one, 43. Minus 18, 33. I think that's 25 damage, I don't know. I think it is. I might as well have to move Oswin here. Have him equip the Rex Hasta. And then... this guy, though. 27 defense. If I were to have Hector out, 28, and his tomahawk, 13, that's 41 damage. So he'll probably die. Yeah, it'll take 34 damage. Alright, you know what? I should equip it. And then for Linus, he's probably going to come with his brother, Lloyd. Let's see. I should probably move Marcus out of here, and I should move Assos closer. Alright, so he's going to attack Hector from a range. He's going to go after Oswin. Linus is going to have to come closer. Alright, I should have my phase. Let's hope nothing bad happens. Oh my god, he has a 14% crit. Yikes. Good job, Hector! Good job! Alright, that's magnificent. Now what we should do is figure out a way on how we can defeat Linus. Wait, what is his resistance? Let me check his stats. 19 resistance. Trying to see what I should do about this situation. So he's used a brave sword. Oh man. Let's see. No. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna fly. No. Silly coast. No, no, no. Let's see. No. No, that's not gonna suffice. Oh, man, think. What should I do? I could probably have Niles. I don't know. Man, I'm trying to think what I should do about this. No. That will leave Elwood open to death. Oh man, I'm trying to think what I should do. Nothing. Better attack directly. No. I'm at a point where I don't know what to do now. Twenty-six.